The heart is a vital organ that circulates blood throughout the body. Blood transports oxygen, nutrition, hormones, and other important compounds to cells and tissues while also removing waste and carbon dioxide. The heart is also responsible for maintaining blood pressure and regulating heart rate. The heart has four chambers, four valves, blood arteries, and a conduction system that regulates the electrical impulses that cause the heart to beat. The heart is protected by the rib cage and is placed in the chest, somewhat to the left of the sternum, breastbone. There are several symptoms that can indicate a bad heart. Some of the most common symptoms include chest pain or discomfort. Chest pain or discomfort might indicate a cardiac problem, particularly if it is caused by restricted blood supply to the heart muscle, angina, or a blockage in the coronary arteries, heart attack. Shortness of breath. Shortness of breath can indicate a cardiac problem, especially if it is caused by a lack of oxygen-rich blood reaching the heart muscle or the lungs. Fatigue or weakness. Fatigue or weakness can be connected with a poor heart, particularly if it is caused by the heart's reduced ability to pump blood to the bodily tissues. Fatigue or weakness caused by a cardiac issue can occur during exercise or activity, as well as at rest. Swelling in the legs, ankles, or feet. Swelling in the legs, ankles, or feet may indicate a cardiac problem, especially if it is caused by fluid accumulation in the bodily tissues as a result of decreased blood flow out of the heart. Swelling caused by a cardiac condition might affect both legs or feet, not just one. Rapid or irregular heartbeat. Rapid or irregular heartbeat can indicate a cardiac problem, especially if it is caused by aberrant electrical activity in the heart that disturbs the usual rhythm, arrhythmia. Dizziness or lightheadedness. Dizziness or lightheadedness can be caused by a cardiac condition, especially if it is caused by an abrupt drop in blood pressure or blood supply to the brain. If your dizziness or lightheadedness is sudden, severe, chronic, or accompanied by other symptoms, you should immediately seek medical treatment. Fainting or near fainting. Fainting or near fainting can indicate a heart problem, especially if it is triggered by a quick loss of consciousness caused by a heart condition that affects blood supply to the brain. Fainting or near fainting caused by a cardiac condition can happen with or without additional symptoms including chest discomfort, shortness of breath, palpitations, or dizziness. It is crucial to remember, however, that not everyone experiences these symptoms, and some people may have none at all. If you are concerned about your heart health, consult your doctor, who can help you establish if you have any risk factors for heart disease and recommend proper testing. It is crucial to remember, however, that not everyone